Accumulated in the sediment and as a result affects the benthic community the most. The active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and mollusk young, which quickly prove to be fatal. Yet the catfish hatchlings in the test basin have not only survived and remained completely unharmed, but quite unexpectedly have overtaken the control groups in terms of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not seem to impact the pelagic fish species that much. The perch and roach young have shown a marginal increase in growth with no apparent negative effect.
Thank you. Come in, Artyom. Can you hear me? Over. Artyom, come in. Come in.
exactly slacking off out there.
So, did you get that rail car?
Oh, I can hear its engine.
Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now.
Watch your step, though. Artyomich, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
Your old home is here.
Wow! That's amazing!
Uncle Tom.
I knew you had great potential, even back then at the Jammer. Ah, isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time. So unlike my poor old girl. I wonder how fast it can go on a straight line, huh? We'll have to ask Crest about that. Though, with all the destruction, is there anything such as a straight line anymore? But this Crest, is really a risk-taker, taking this tiny thing on such a journey.
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy! Mom! Teddy's back!
What do you have to say?
Oh, thank you, Uncle Artem! Thank you so much!
Artem! Come up here! I have something to talk to you about!
Thank you, Artem. I don't even know how to thank you. Спасибо.
Thank you, Artem. You are the man. I am in your debt.
We've been worried here. Anna worried the most, of course. But I told her that the Colonel only sends you on the most important missions, because he trusts you that much.
Hi, Artem.
Hello, Artem.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... And... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom. Need some rest? All right, but don't take too long. You're really needed at the port.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing.
So, are you ready for that final push? Good luck, and thanks again.
Wow.
Where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I can't even begin to explain how much this means to us. Thank you. You see, it's our carriage from a year ago. So many things happened.
Hey, Artyom. Take a look at the Aurora. She's back in action. Without Crest, the repairs would have taken me forever.
Artyom, the team took the long way around to the port. But you could get there faster. There's a boat there. Or you could just take a zip line from the Bandit Tower. Well, Artyom, break a leg. Good luck to you. In the port and on the bridge, too.